गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सेकेंड टॉपिक टूडे ब्रोंकियोटेसिस। ब्रोंकियोटेसिस इज ए क्रॉनिक एंड परमानेंट डायलेशन ऑफ द ब्रोंकाई एंड ब्रोंकियोल्स। इट डेवलप्स ड्यू टू कंप्लीट ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द इन्फ्लामेशन, इन्फेक्शन एंड एलिनेशन ऑफ द फॉरेन बॉडी। ब्रोंकियोटेसिस है जो एक क्रॉनिक और परमानेंट डायलेशन होता है ब्रोंकाई का एंड ब्रोंकियोल्स, जो डेवलप होता है कंप्लीट ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन ऑफ इन्फ्लामेशन एंड इन्फेक्शन एंड फॉरेन बॉडी। यानी जो ब्रोंकाई है, लंग्स है, इनके अंदर कंप्लीट जो ये कंडीशन डेवलप होती है वो इन्फेक्शन के, कंप्लीट ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन के और इन्हेलेशन के कारण और फॉरेन बॉडी के कारण ये डेवलप होती है। इनकम्प्लीट ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन ऑफ ब्रोंकाई मे बी रिजल्ट इन ऑब्स्ट्रक्टिव एम्फिसेमा। अगर कंप्लीट ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन है तो वह एम्फिसेमा की कंडीशन डेवलप करती है। अब लेते हैं इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ब्रोंकियोटेसिस। ब्रोंकियोटेसिस रेफर्स टू द कॉन्जिनाइटल रिक्वायर्ड इनवर्सिबल्स एयरवे डायलेशन दैट इन्वॉल्व्स द ब्रोंकाइल ब्रोंकियोल्स इन आइदर ए फोकल और ए डिफ्यूज मैनर एंड दैट क्लासिकली हैज बीन कैटेगरी एज सिलेंड्रिकल और ट्यूबुलर, द मोस्ट कॉमन फॉर्म वेरिकोज एंड सिस्टिक फाइब्रोसिस। एपिडेमियोलॉजी ऑफ ब्रोंकियोटेसिस वेरीज ग्रेटली विद द अंडरलाइंग इटियोलॉजी। Example, in cystic fibrosis often develops significant cladding bronchiectasis in the late adolescence and early adulthood. Although atypical presence of CF in adults their 30 to 40s are also possible. In contrast, bronchiectasis resulting in the MSC infections classically affects non-smoking women older than 50 years. Incidence of bronchiectasis increase with age, female and male. More those with the disadvantage social economic status continue highly prevalent of the TB is a prevalent associated extended compression in the airway with the enlarged granulomatous lymph nodes and other development in cystic obstruction as a result erosions and calcified lymph node through the airway wall. Example bronchiectasis increase incidence in those with the malnutritions. Etiology of bronchiectasis can arise for infections and non-infections cause up to 25 to 50% of cases the cause can not be identified idiopathic. Clues the underlying etiological are often provided by the pattern of lung involvement. First, a focal bronchiectasis in a localized area of the lung and can be consequence of the obstruction of the airway, either extrinsic, example due to compression of the adjacent lymphadenopathy or parenchymal tumor mass, or intrinsic, example due to airway tumor, aspirated foreign body by the scarred stenotic airway and bronchial atresia from congenital under development of the airway. Second, diffuse bronchiectasis, widespread changes throughout of the lung and often arise from the underlying systematic or infection disease process of the cigarette and tobacco smoking. More of the central airway involvement, allergic bronchitis, aspirates, ABPA will immune mediated process. Also cartilage deficiency due to tracheobronchomegaly, Meniere-Kuhn syndrome and Williams-Campbell syndrome. Continue more upper lung filled, the filled involvement cystic fibrosis and post dilation fibrosis. Lower lung filled involvement chronic recurrent aspiration, example due to esophageal motility disorder like those scleroderma and stage of fibrotic lungs disease, example Texan bronchiectasis of idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, and or recurrent immunodeficiency associated infections, example jaise hypogammaglobulinemia ग्लोबिनीमिया। सेकेंड प्रोडमली मिड लंग फील्ड्स यानी MSC इन्फेक्शन इस कैनेटिक इम्यूनिटी सीलिया सिंड्रोम, इसको बोलते हैं कटाजिनर सिंड्रोम। pathogenesis of the bronchitis. The most widely cited mechanism of infection bronchitis, the various cycle of hypothesis in which susceptibility to the infection and poor mucociliary clearance result the microbial colonization of the bronchial tree. The unsure host response immune effector cells, predominantly neutrophils, neutrophil proteases, reactive oxygen and intermediates, example hydrogen peroxide and inflammatory cytokines, creates transmural inflammation, mucosal edema, creating ulceration and neovascularization in the airway. Some organisms such as Pseudomonas aeruginosa exhibit a particular propensity closing damaged airway and evading host defense mechanism. Impaired mucociliary clearance can be result from inhibitory conditions such as CF and dyskinetic cilia syndrome. It is has been proposed that a severe infection pneumonia caused by Bordetella pertussis or Mycoplasma pneumoniae can be result significant airway damage for poor secretion clearance. The presence of microbes incidence continued chronic inflammation with consequent damage of the airway wall. Continued impairment of the secretion of microbial clearance and ongoing propagation of the infection inflammatory cycle. Moreover, has been proposed that medication release directly for bacteria can intervene with the mucociliary clearance. Classic studies of the pathology of bronchitis from the 1915 demonstrate significant small airway wall inflammation and large airway wall destruction as well as dilation with loss of elastin, smooth muscles and cartilage. Next, it has been proposed that inflammatory cells of the small airway release proteases and the medicators such as released reactive oxygen species of pro-inflammatory cytokines that damage of the larger airway walls. Chronic inflammation destroy the elastin and cartilage which is the cause of dilation and weakening of the bronchial walls. Fourth more, the ongoing inflammatory process of the smaller airway result in the airflow obstructions. It is believed that anti-proteases such as alpha-1 antitrypsins play an important role on neutralizing a damaging effect at the neutrophil elastase and the enhancing bacterial killing. In addition, emphysema bronchiectasis has been observed in patients with alpha antitrypsin deficiency. Purpose: the mechanism of non-infection bronchiectasis include immune medication reaction that damage the bronchial wall. Example: those associated with the symptomatic immune system conditions such as Sjögren syndrome and rheumatoid arthritis. Traction bronchiectasis refer to dilation airway arising from the parenchymal distortion as the result of lung fibrosis. Example: post-radiation fibrosis of idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. Clinical feature of the most common of the presentation of clinical fenestration and pustules production cup with ongoing production of thick mucular plant, tenacasis, sputum, remove fibrosis, dyspnea, wheezing, chest pain. Physical finding: cachexia, cracks and wheezing with or lung auscultations, clubbing of the digits, sometimes matlab kuch question mark hai. Mild the moderate airflow obstruction in detected pulmonary function test overlapping with the dead at degeneration over the condition such as COPD, chronic pulmonary obstruction disease. Acute exacerbations of bronchitis are usually characterized by change in the nature of sputum. Diagnosis of bronchitis suggests expressions chronic cough and sputum production. Physical examinations, attention, the respiratory system, sputum gram stain culture and sensitive acid fast bacilli, genuflect, bronchoalveolar levels, BL fluid sample, FBP, spirometry, reduced normal FAC, low FEV1 and low FEV1 and FEC ratio, imaging, XCR, CT chest, bronchoscopy, radiology. XCR non-specific, however, presence of tracks can be seen. Chest CT more specific in bronchitis. Imaging modality of choice confirming the diagnosis. CT finding include airway dilations detect as parallel tram tracks as well as signet ring scene like the bronchial tapering. bronchial wall thickening, the dilation airway is wasted secretion. Example, the tree in bird pattern or cystic imaging of from the bronchial wall, especially prone sound in cystatic bronchiectasis. Major etiologies bronchiectasis purpose workup pattern, the lung involvement of bronchiectasis, etiology of cataracts facing workup, focal diffuse that the scene of table represented chest CT scan image, bronchiectasis patients. Treatment of infection bronchiectasis is directed by the control of active infection of improvement in secretion clearance and bronchial, so as the decrease the microbial load of airway, minimize the risk of repeated infection. Antibiotic therapy, targeting causative of pneumocystis pathogen, H1N1 and P.V.R.I.N.A. isolated commonly, should be administered in the acute exacerbation usually for minimum 7 to 10 days. MSC strain are the most common anti-B pathogens, and in the recommended regimen of macrolide combined with the rifampin and ethambutol. Bronchiectasis antibiotics, amoxicillin, TMP, SMC, azithromycin, 2% cephalocarin, ceftriaxone and cefaclovir, fluoroquinolone, ciprofloxacin, moxifloxacin, anti-pseudomonal antibiotics, piperacillin, tetracycline, metformin, imipramine, bronchial hygiene. Enhancing secretion clearance in bronchiectasis, hydration and mycolytic admission. Mycolytic DNS is recommended routinely. CF related bronchiectasis is the non-CF bronchiectasis due to lack of efficiency and potential harm in the non-CF population. Aerosolization and bronchodilators. Hyperoxygenation against example hypertonic saline. Chest physiotherapy example posture drainage, traditional mechanical chest viva, and clipping of the chest. Use of the device such as oscillatory positive expiratory pressure, flutter wall and high definition chest wall oscillation vest. Anti-inflammatory therapy has been benefit of the bronchiectasis may be involved dyspnea, decreased need of the inhaled beta agonist and reduced sputum products. Inhaled oral glucocorticoid do not significantly improve the lung functions. Bronchiectasis expression tests have been observed. ABPA, prolonged course of treatment with the oral antifungal agents, itraconazole and oral corticosteroids. Retrospective cases, surgery will be considered with variation focal area. In advanced cases, lung transplantation in patient of candidate. Complications, recurrent respiratory infections, microbial resistance due to prolonged repeated antibiotic use, toxicity from the repeated antibiotics use, hemorrhage into bronchial free resulting hepatitis, core pulmonary lung abscess. Bronchiectasis exacerbations, increased sputum over baseline, thicker sputum, low grade fever, increased shortness of breath, pleuritic chest pain. Most of these patients need to be admitted, most commonly due to acute bacterial infection of concern as P. aeruginosa infection, which can be lethal. Treatment of exacerbations, phototherapy 90%, routine labs, sputum culture, pseudomonas, mycoplasma, broad spectrum of antibiotics, CF assume is pseudomonas. Beta guns, bronchodilators, chest physiotherapy, pulmonary toilet can be spirometer, bronchial hygiene, expectoration can be given. Prognosis outcome bronchitis vary widely with the underlying etiology of may be influenced by the frequency, exacerbations in infection disease, specific pathogens involved. Prevention of bronchitis vaccination can be chronic respiratory condition, example influenza, pneumococcal vaccines. Reversal of underlying immunodeficient stage, example by administration of gamma globin and gamma globin deficient patients, smoking cessation after hospitalization and acute infection patient recurrent, example 3 episodes of per year. The use of suppress antibiotic minimize the microbial load of the produced frequency expirations has been proposed, although there is a consensus in the regard to approach non-CF associated bronchiectasis than be there of patients with CF related to bronchiectasis. Possible suppression treatment include administration can be oral antibiotic, ciprofloxacin daily for 1 to 6 months. Use the rotating schedule of oral antibiotic minimize risk of development drug resistant. Administration of mercury antibiotic daily 3 times per week with mechanism of possible benefit related to antimicrobial patients such as anti-inflammatory effect of the reduction of gram-negative inhalation of aerosolized antibiotic with example topramycin inhalation solution by select portions of the protein schedules, example 30 days of in the goal of decreasing microbial with load of uncounting side effect of systematic drug administration. Intermittent administration of HIV antibiotics, example clean outs for patients with the more severe bronchitis and more resistant pathogens. In addition, ongoing constant addition of bronchial hygiene can be promote secretion clearance and decrease the microbial load of airway. इसी के साथ आपका जो टॉपिक है ब्रोंकाइटिस कंप्लीट होता है. थैंक यू एवरीवन.